That's July 27, 2012. The Marjol battery hazardous waste landfill did discharge to Sulfur Creek to the Lackawanna River. That's July 27, 2012. The Marjol battery hazardous waste landfill did discharge to Sulfur Creek to the Lackawanna River.